We're getting rained on, man. Hey YouTube, welcome back to another video. And as you all know, it's the last day of this whole cardio thing for a week. I should probably come up with a better name for this, huh? It's a beautiful day out, first of all. It's a beautiful day out. Today, we are going to jump rope for 10 minutes. Uphill sprints for 15 reps. And then we're going to walk around the trail for about 6 laps. So I'm going to feel a nice burn after this whole workout. But this is what I'm going to do for the last day. And I think because, you know, I pretty much did everything twice. The main things twice, I guess. I'm fine with that. But weigh in tomorrow. I'm really excited for that. I mean, I know what I weigh, but do y'all know what I weigh? No, y'all don't. So watch the video. Anyway, it's a beautiful day. I'm not trying to waste any more time. Let's get out here. Let's get to work. Buddy, let me charge up real quick. I'm already charged up, but let's just charge up some more, okay? Ah! Woo! All right. That was a little too much now, okay? People looking at me all crazy, okay? Okay, let me start. All right, I'm out. Let's go. Yo, tell me why it's a beautiful day, right? But I'm hearing thunder every 2 seconds. I just checked the weather. It's supposed to thunderstorm today at like 4 o'clock, so should probably hurry up.
I don't know how long this nice weather's going to hold up. But this thunder's starting to sound vicious, so let's get started.
Let's see how many laps we can do before it starts pouring down. Or until I get struck by lightning. But YOLO. Oh man, it's starting to rain. I can feel the drops coming down. Oh, they're coming down heavy.
Oh god.
I'm not trying to get my camera wet. So we might just chill in the car until the rain stops. Which it looks like it should pass over pretty quickly. Well, at least I'm hoping. We're getting rained on, man. Oh my god, my camera. That's what it feels like to be rained on. Hold up. Take a seat. There's a gazebo nearby. Whew. Didn't even make it to the car, man. Oh, I'm trapped. Bones all wet. We didn't even make it to the car. Man. Apple weather sucks ass, man. It says it's gonna rain at 4 o'clock. It's not even 12 o'clock yet, man. It's not even 12 o'clock. Look at this. Look at this. How am I supposed to work out in this? I can't even get back to my car. It's like a whole half mile away. It's
It's a hell of a last day, huh?
So I guess we didn't make it, huh? Everything I have is wet. It's soaked. My shoes, my camera, my phone, which is currently going through some water damage right now, but I'll fix it when we get home. I still had a good workout though. I'm not complaining about that. I still had a good workout. But yeah, everything I have is soaked. Can't really do much about that. I mean, I can't continue going on, but I'm not trying to walk in wet shoes. Hell no, okay? I'm sure you wouldn't either, but look at this, man. Look at this, look at this. Look at that, man. That's the video for today. If you liked it, you know what? Give it a thumbs up. I don't want to see no dislikes on this video. Give it a thumbs up for what I just had to go through. Woo, weigh in tomorrow. I'm excited about that. Make sure you tune in. Also, cheat day tomorrow. Excited about that also. I have a feeling for pizza, so we might get some pizza. Anyway, thanks for watching. Like always, peace, love, and hair grease, man!